Life is too hard to attack alone, so I stay attached to the throne. If every man that wasn't perfect never went to church, and there would be no service, what would be the purpose? There'd be no pulpit, pastor, or preacher to worship. We're all guilty is the verdict, none of us deserve it. If it wasn't for his grace and mercy, we would not be worth it. Act like he made you, then he saved you and was murdered. Forget what's going on above the surface, what's behind the curtains? There's always something lurking, and this I know for certain. The darkness doesn't agree with the light, they don't want nothing to do with Christ. Demons tremble at the name of Jesus. We turn up the trouble and the bass and hope you see us. Another saved soul, cause you know this world needs it. You don't even need to see it to believe it. My testimony was speaking itself. I would've died if he didn't help. You don't need any details. I was dirty, then was detailed. Please do tell us what they yell, but you can't tell it all in one song. I'm headed to the throne, gone. Sometimes I'm throwing down with Satan, yeah, I'm in a fist fight. There are many things we want, but you know we need Christ. I'm attached to the throne, and the body I'm a part of. The pastor's not the head, he's the mouth, look to the Father. God gave us life, Jesus showed us how to maintain it. Life and death is in the tongue, so be careful with your language. Jesus died, no rest in peace, yeah, he's alive. BTS be like Dr. Jekyll to Mr. Hyde. If the Savior didn't die, there'd be no reason for no preaching. Jesus died, kids be like, I don't know the reason. When I go about my day, I make sure to give God praise. On this earth, God gave us purpose before our first day. We send our kids on deployments every day when they go to school. Drowning in that sin, metaphorical swimming pool. Steer away from sin, and then make yourself a U-turn. I'm attached to the throne, okay, now it's your turn.
Attested thorn to the hip bone, and forgot about my rib too. I got Eve stuck to me, flesh to flesh, bone to bone, it's real too. He said to tempt to the garden, but the serpent came to the tree and tempted Eve. She took a bite, now she sees that she's wearing different things, ashamed to be seen. God called out cause he couldn't see where Adam and Eve could be. Came to be, they were hidden in the trees, somewhere up in the garden. Now the banished resided in a place where living is much harder. They should have called caution, most needed he can. We escape artists, we know the plan, leave this land, come to the path of the Father. We don't bother with this earthly mess. We'd rather study scriptures and learn about Christ's life and death. We know it's independence that keeps you attached to the throne. Whether it's a knock at the door or a ring on the phone, you let it go to voicemail, you end up missing your calling. Being unprepared for a blessing is worse than an opportunity. Stay true to thee, close to the sheep, waiting for the shepherd. When a voice from the Most High is recognized, we know it's time to leave. We're going home to the protector. It's a long way home, but longer for others. But as long as we stay on the right path, there's no separation from us and the Father. So I know which road I'm going. It may not be easy, but at least I'm staying on the road attached to the throne.